Hi everyone, welcome to Pilates number 6. Hope you're all doing okay. So just got an all over Pilates workout for you today. Really focusing on the core. I'm gonna try and do a lot of core strengthening exercises today. So hope you all enjoy. Remember, do what you can, whatever level and pace that's comfortable for you. If you've got any questions, always remember just to message me and I can always answer them if you have any at all. Okay, so we'll make a start. So we're gonna start by sitting today. Okay, just realized I got a hole in my sock. I'm gonna take them off. Okay, so the cross leg, sitting position today to start. Okay, so just focusing on your breathing and your posture to start, okay? So your shoulders are relaxed, okay? Just relax your arms down on your legs, okay? So just think about now drawing, if you've got a string on top of your head, lengthening your spine, okay? So just lengthening the back, sitting nice and tall, okay? And your shoulders are drawn down and away from your ears. Okay, so just wanted to focus now on deep abdominal breathing. Okay, so if you just put your hand on your chest and your other hand on your tummy, okay, this hand I want to stay still and I want this hand to come out. So as you breathe in, push your tummy out and breathe out and relax. Okay, so deep breathing, deep into the stomach. So breathe in, push the tummy out. Breathe out. As you breathe out, try and breathe sideways into the armpits. And again, breathe in, push the tummy out. And exhale, bring in the tummy in. Okay, one more breath, breathe in. And breathe out. Okay, now we're going to contract the core. So just hold the tummy muscles in here, draw up the pelvic floor. Okay, so not too tight. Just breathe in normally, but just holding in the tummy muscles, okay? So just breathe in here with that contraction. So in through the nose, and out through the mouth, lovely. Okay, so we're just gonna bring one arm up, reach it over, and down, and the other arm up, over, and down, and again, so just getting a bit of mobility through the shoulders, and again. Okay, this time reach both arms up and circle. And again, coming up, circle, and again up, circle, and holding this one up, bringing your hands together and drop it down so your shoulders are relaxed. So we're just going to rotate around, keeping your head in line with your hands. Just twisting through your spine. And center. And the other way, so coming around. And center. And again, so coming around, keeping your head in line. Center. And around. One more each side, try and come a little bit further this time. Again. Coming back to center and relax. We're going to come around onto all fours. So your hands are underneath your shoulders, knees are underneath your hips. Okay, so just going to round through your spine. Okay, so just going to tuck the chin in, round your back, tuck the chin in. Mobility through the spine, and again rounding, tucking your chin into your chest, and down, again rounding, and down, and one more rounding. Down, and we're going to come back to a neutral position. Okay, so your back is straight, your shoulders are relaxed. Okay, keeping your core engaged. So shoulders drawn down. We're gonna extend the right arm and the left leg 8 times. Okay, so get ready. Inhale to prepare. Exhale and lift and extend. So 8, lower down. Keep it as still as you can. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold this one up, so hold and lengthen, so 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and release. Keep that neutral position, same on the other side, left arm, right leg, breathe in, and out, off you go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and hold this one up, so hold and lengthen, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, drop it down, sit back, stretch your arms forward, well done. Down onto your side next, so extending your arm, relax your head and your arm. Okay, so your body is in a straight line. Okay, so either just your fingertips or take your hand away. Try not to put all your weight into your hand. Okay, keeping the core engaged, we're working now your outer thigh. Okay, so your toes are pointing down to the floor. Okay, so as you lift, try and keep that foot relaxed. So starting with 8 single lifts, get ready. Off you go, so 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so halfway hold, toes down and pulse, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Circle back. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And 1, 8 the other way, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, just hold it, keeping your toes down, so just hold in here, 8, 7, 6, lifting a bit higher, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Release. Well done. We're going to hold a side plank position. Just going to get my stopwatch on my phone. So stay in that position. Okay, so your elbow is underneath your shoulder. Okay, you can bend your legs or keep your legs straight. Just try not to bring the knees in front. Okay, so everything stays in line. Okay, and we're going to lift and hold for 1 minute. Okay, so get ready. We're going in 3, 2, and 1. Off you go. So lift and hold. So you can put your hand down, hand on your head, just whatever's comfortable. Just try not to come forward. So keeping the chest open and just focus on breathing in through your nose, out through your mouth. 20 seconds gone. Seconds, we're halfway, doing well. Seconds, 20 to go. If you're shaking, that's normal. I'm shaking too. Just think about breathing normally in through the nose, try not to hold the breath. 10 seconds to go. Three, two, one, release. Excellent, well done everyone. Swap sides. Okay, so extend the arm. Relax your head on your arm, body in a straight line. Okay, so lifting, keeping your toes pointing down. Okay. Get ready, single lifts. Off you go. So 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it, toes down and pulse, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold, circle back, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 8 the other way, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it, keeping your toes down, holding 8, 7, 6, 5, lifting higher, 4, 3, 2, and release. Well done. Okay, coming into that side plank position. Okay, so legs are bent or straight. Okay, so we're gonna hold for 1 minute. Get ready. So we're going in 3, 2, and 1. Off you go. Lift and hold. You're breathing the same in through the nose, out through the mouth. 20 seconds gone. 30 seconds. Twenty to go. 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Excellent. I'll take you onto your backs next. Okay. So your legs are bent, arms are down by your side. Okay, so we're just going to tilt the pelvis forward and back. So we're just going to find a neutral spine. So there's a small gap between your lower back and the mat. Head stays in line with your spine, so we're not sort of lifting your chin or tucking it in too much. So just a neutral position with the neck, the spine, they're all in alignment. Okay, so I'm going to come to a single leg stretch. There are 4 levels. I'm going to work through them and then just choose the level that you want to stay working at, okay, and just carry on going. If you know the levels, carry on. Okay, so we're going to engage the core and we're extending one leg up to the ceiling. So point the toes, as you extend. Okay, so we're going to bend and lower down. So just repeating that side to side for level one. Level two, okay, we're going to hold both legs up. Knees are over your hips. Extend one leg at a time. So extending one leg at a time. And down. Level three, okay, instead of extending up to the ceiling, we're going to extend away. Lifting the head, extending both. Okay, holding the hamstrings. We're going to pulse 3, 2, 1, and we swap. So we pulse 3, 2, 1, and swap. Okay, so keep it going. Going to count 8 more, please. Have to keep lengthening, keeping the core engaged. When you've done your 8, just relax your head down, take one leg down at a time, and take a full body stretch. So we're going to bend the legs back up, okay, back into that neutral spine position, okay. So we're going to come to a shoulder bridge, so your arms are down by your side, okay. Again, 4 levels, choosing the level that suits you. I'm going to work through them, starting at level 1, okay. So we start in your neutral alignment, chin is tucked in just slightly, core engaged, okay, and we're going to push through the feet, lifting the bottom up as high as you can, taking your arms overhead, and slowly lower your arms and your body down together. Okay, so that one again, you're lifting as high as you can, so really working the glutes, the hamstrings, the calves. Also getting nice mobility of the spine here as we're lifting right up. And then you're using your core to keep your body still, to stabilize as well. So it's a really nice all over exercise. Okay, level one, a bit more challenging for the core, okay, and using all the muscles now to stabilize in the ankle, foot. So we're gonna lift one leg up, hold, bend. Same on the other side, lift. And slowly lower down to the floor. Okay, so that one again, we're lifting up. Bend on the other side. Slowly lower down. Level three, okay, we're gonna lift up. Taking your arms overhead and extend one leg up. And low, and same on the other side. And low. onto the floor. Okay, so coming up, arms over, extend, and repeat on the other side. Okay, so keeping your bottom lifted and lower down. Okay, and the last one, level four. Okay, we're going to come up, taking your arms overhead, stand up, coming wide, back to center, and repeating on the other side. So coming up, coming wide, center, and lower your arms and your body down. Okay, so keep that going. We're just going to do two more. Choose the level that suits you. Remember, try not to let your body drop. Okay. So when you've done your two, just going to bring your knees into your chest, gently rock side to side. Okay, drop down, coming onto your fronts. Okay, I'm just going to take a stretch through the thighs. The other side, so stretching through the front of the legs. Okay, you're going to push yourself up, sit back onto your heels, stretch your arms forward. Into a press-up position, lift back and push your heels down into the floor. So lift your hips as you push your heels down, so just lengthening all through the back of the legs. We're just going to hold it here for a minute, just focusing on your breathing in through the nose, out through the mouth. This is a really nice relaxing position. Okay, so just gets nice fresh blood flow to the brain, helps you feel nice and relaxed. Just getting a stretch all the way through the body, so you're stretching deep into the arches of the feet, the calf muscles, the hamstrings, all through the back, deep into the armpits, getting a stretch throughout here. Just taking two more breaths. Bringing your hands back to your feet and slowly roll yourself all the way back up to standing. Center the mats. Okay, bring your arms wide, come forward, tuck the chin in and up, and again coming round and up. Just going to gently swing side to side, loosen everything back up. And relax. Deep breath coming up. And down. And again coming up. And down. And one more nice deep breath. Breathe in. Breathe out. Bring it down. Give yourselves a little clap. Well done, everyone. Thank you very much. Thank you for joining me today, and I'll see you next time. Thank you. Bye.